Logan Rose, and I'm honored to have been selected this year's outstanding student. I'd first like to thank all my teachers throughout my years at Cochran Primary, as well as my principals, Ms. Schuyler and Mr. Bartholomew, and all the Cochran staff. I would also like to thank Dr. Bowers and the rest of the school board for allowing me to speak here tonight. I have been a student at Cochran since 2016, when I started kindergarten. I don't really have a favorite teacher, as they've all been amazing and unique in their own way. I have fond memories of each teacher I had from kindergarten until now. Miss Miller, my kindergarten teacher, will forever hold a special place in my heart. She helped me to become more confident with myself and guided me forward with learning. Miss Gonzalez, my first grade teacher, enriched my learning even further in reading and writing. Especially liked when she brought her daughter into school on special occasions, which made us feel like we were part of her family. Another fond memory was of my second grade teacher, Miss McGowan. On the first day of school, she told the class that we are all worth it. I can remember every morning she would have us stand on our chairs and she would chant with us, "I am good enough." This will always stick with me. Last but certainly not least, there is Miss Holt, my third grade teacher. She too has encouraged my education in so many ways. She is very patient and kind to all her students. She, like Miss McGowan, does a lot of hands-on activities with us. My favorite are her math and science lessons. For example, her lesson on stream tables was one of my favorites. Miss Holt's monthly community projects have also taught me how important it is to stay connected and support the ones around you. Besides working hard in school, I am also involved in several extracurricular activities. I have been studying Hapkido, which is a Korean martial art, since I was 5 years old, and I currently hold a high purple belt with my blue belt test hopefully coming soon. Hapkido requires strict discipline, and my parents introduced this to me early to help me maintain my confidence and focus with anything I need to do. I am also involved in Little League Baseball and Little Millionaires Basketball. Again, I would like to thank all the teachers, principals, and Cochran staff for choosing me to be this year's outstanding student. I hope they never forget me, because I will never forget them. Finally, I would like to thank my parents for teaching me to work hard, never give up, and always remain humble and kind. Thank you again for this incredible honor and the opportunity to speak to you today.
That you have been so kind and hardworking that we wanted to honor you. This is a memorial gift from a student that was at Cochran years before, and his family donates a bike and a helmet every year to one deserving student, and we thought you were that deserving student. What do you think of that?
That's awesome.
That's awesome. He said, "That's awesome."
You've gotta hide it. Don't keep it on the shelf. Let your waist start moving. Watch the way I do it, do it. See me do it like nobody else.
If we sing it all together,
if we sing it all as one,
it's not up in yourself.
All together,
everybody's looking. Watch the way we do it, do it.
We do it like nobody else.
Let me hear.
I believe, I believe. Every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, I believe. It'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. I believe, I believe. Every day's a good day when you paint. I believe, I believe. It'll bring a lot of good thoughts to your heart. Let's build a happy little cloud. Let's build some happy little trees. There are no limits here. Start out by believing here. You can almost paint with anything. All you have to do is practice. There are no limits here. You start out by believing here. This is your world. You're the creator. Find freedom on this canvas. Believe that you can do it. Cause you can do it.
Find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see. I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on. 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. Are supposed to do, oh yeah.